Yes, Tonga have it through Sosaia Tokai. They spread it out quickly. There's a gap here for the Tongans. It looks good. Support on the inside from the halfback, Sosaia Tokai. He will lead Tonga to double digits.
Well, Sosaia Tokai, you know, they had a very good scrum to work from. You know, they moved up to left-hand side, which did not allow the number seven to get to their fullback. They worked at left-hand blind side very well. Number 12, that's James Fiver, who made the initial break